I always come back to the Shropshire Hills and I have a huge longing for them. They're so beautiful. And Ling Heather has to be my favourite honey for that reason. It has to be. When I taste it on a winter's morning, it's so evocative and charming that you are instantly transformed back to those heather hills and the hours of work and toil that you've taken to move your bees up there.